Dante. The duo is back. It's been very interesting as you've seen the city and all the sports really that have come together, you know, to support all the people that live in that city, and it's just been amazing. So, and the theme that's been posted across America, this country, you know, that brings even the country together, let alone the city, Boston Strong. You know, I've seen the t-shirts that have been printed, but you know, as we've been focused on hockey the past few weeks with our sports talk, you know, this week instead of talking about the Blackhawks, we're going to talk about the Bruins. You know, it's something that they respect their city, they respect their fans. You know, it's a really strong fan base over there. Very passionate city for sports, just as Chicago or Philadelphia or New York or any of those big cities. Anyways, the first game back, you know, over at TD Garden in Boston, the Bruins, the national anthem went on. The whole entire stadium sang together the national anthem. We'll get you a clip of that in this video here anyways, because it's really interesting. They all come together, and it was just incredible. Incredible to see something like that, because you only see it at the United Center in Chicago. So, but anyways, that's pretty much going to do it for our sports talk today. You know, we're just talking about the greatness that comes together in cities like that, especially when tragedies happen. We can tie it in with sports. So, Dr. Denny here again. Have a good day. Thanks for tuning in.